over here trying to get some work done. Trying to get some things done. So anyway, I wanted to share some technical skills with you that I learned and that I'm using. I'm putting in right now. Sorry about that. Covering and decorating the outer perimeters of the property. And I want to suggest to you that you try to buy a house that you own as soon as possible. So why would you pay a rent to somebody else? Buy your own property, have it for your kids. You know, have something to show. Is that I'm going to put this in. This is going to be on the outer perimeter of the wall. This purple plant right here. And it's a very unique plant. You know, a very unique plant. And I have to tell you the story about that someday. But my wife and I, we found this plant. Okay? This right here is another plant. It's a ground covering. And this is going to be behind, it's going to be behind the purple. This is going to be on the wall. This will be on the wall. And this is going to cover in front. So it's going to be a pink flower with a purple background, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm putting it approximately 6 inches from the water trench right here. I've got a water trench right in here. There's a water trench. So in the desert, you know, I don't want to run around every day trying to water everything. So what I did was that I put a trench that was automatically watered every day. So I put this right here, 6 inches away. Here, put it 6 inches away because it's a crawler. The plant itself is a crawler anyway. So I'm going to put it like this, 6 inches away. And put it in there pretty good so that the water, you can reach the water because this is a crawler plant. And it's going to find its way to the water anyway, right? So I'm going to take this plant here. And I'm going to put it in the ground. So this is right here. Where is it? So it's gonna be pink and purple all the way around. Anyway, listen. I'm just gonna suggest to everyone, sorry about that, suggest to everyone that you get involved in this, I think. Don't sit around doing nothing. Don't just sit around worrying about this and worrying about that. Be safe, wear your mask. But don't sit around doing nothing about it. Get involved in something. You know, don't listen to all the negative stuff like that. Don't worry about this and worry about that. Just try to get involved in something. Get a chance, I need some new jeans. I ain't even know they were this bad, man. You know, I'm gonna see my booty already. Anyway, look, thank you for watching, folks. And look, I want to show you guys something else before I leave. Watch this. Right here, this plant right here. Can you see it? I don't know if you can see it or not. There it is. Okay, that's a cactus. So I found that cactus in the desert. So I brought that cactus home, and so far, when I found it, it was that big. I have 8 cactus that grew from that little piece that I found, right? So this is going to be a yard. This yard is going to be beautiful. I'll tell you, it's going to be beautiful because that's what I do. And I was reminded, I was talking to, who was it I was talking to? I was talking to Mr. Oliver. Michael Oliver, like I was telling him about when I was in the Marine Corps, how I used to be real competitive on the base, and I always wanted to, I always competed for yard of the month, and I always won yard of the month, because I just, it's just like what I like doing. So I'm just going to recommend to everyone, please, buy your own property, get something done for the kids, show them how to garden. Show them just nice, clean living. That's all, just nice, clean living, right? I'm out of here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.